Welcome back, guys, to another episode of GTA San Andreas. All right, here we go. So we got some personal business to take care of. We got to get some food. We've been losing energy and stuff over the last episode. We're losing fat, too, but we've been losing energy. We haven't had any food, so let's head in the clucking bell here. Once we're done bouncing around. Time to give me a salad.
It's all processed chicken ass.
Going for the salad meal, baby. Eating healthy. Why is the salad the most expensive thing?
Don't choke on the bone fragments.
Alright, so we got ourselves a salad. That's looking good. And honestly, we could probably go hit the gym, but I don't know if I want to do that. That's a lot of work. I don't really feel like hitting the gym. We're just going to go hit up our next thing. Shit. I'm trying to change the view that I'm looking at, and I can't because we're in a lowrider. And it does the bouncing instead of the looking around. Where are we going right now, Trev? I don't know what we're doing. Ooh, that was a cop. Let's just, we'll go to the next arm mission. Why not? We're back to the hood. Let's see what Ryder's up to. Actually, we haven't saved in a minute, so I'm gonna go save and then I'll see you guys in a sec. Here we go, boys, the catalyst.
Hey, Ryder, what the hell you doing?
Think I couldn't find that wet I buried, so I'm making my own.
Strong.
It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boys?
Shit. Tenpenny.
What should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, alright? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
My wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. It's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you, boy. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Shut the F up!
Carl, try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please?
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
That white cop pisses me off. Always trying to get a last say in.
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll the damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
bullets trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
What's the road, motherfucker? The road! Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all
boom!
Right.
Boom!
Shit, look like some Northside Bagos got it first.
We got it, baby. All right, now we gotta protect the train from the ballers.
Oh, what's this? We got ballers trying to crash the party?
Look like 10 penny told every gang in South Central.
Man, we gonna smoke those baller assholes. Go check out the train, CJ.
Well, let me pick up this ammo real quick. All right. Climb out of the back of the train.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ.
Okay, how do we throw boxes? Press and hold B to power up your throw and then release the throw.
Damn, not so hard. Nice throw, fool.
Okay, so we don't have to throw it as hard. Nice.
Trying to kill me. And another one. Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our tail.
Uh-oh. 3 stars from the Popes. Where are we going right now? Not the right direction. I thought we were going to be able to cut through, but I guess not.
Ooh, you ain't never going to catch this gangster, fool.
Get that paying spray. We made it, baby. Let's go. New car color? What happened? Where'd the bad guys go? Alright, let's take the crates back to Grove Street. I'm gonna run into him. Commit a crime. I missed the quick action things to be able to mark the direction to your objective. That's something that I didn't really think about and I took for granted in GTA 5, but it's so useful, man. Just to be able to hit back and have good directions to wherever you're going.
Damn, homie, your stuff is tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
Alright, good stuff, boys. Let's hop back in the whip and go see what's next. Ooh, dang, we got quite a few rounds in our, we have another rider mission. Got quite a few rounds in our Mac 11 or whatever this thing is. It's good news. Robin Uncle Sam. Let's do it.
Hey, Rod!
Slow.
Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Could you have put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors?
No, that ain't it either. It's because I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns? Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army.
Let's go. Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that way. Out my face,
go
man.
Hit the
like,
way.
Don't fuck with
oh,
that,
come
man.
On, man. Come on. Buster.
Dude is always smoking. All right, here we go. Get in the van with Ryder. Drive down to the compound at the ocean docks. You can do that.
You think you can roll this van without killing this boat?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable. Unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah. Yes.
Almost there, boys. How do we get out there? Oh, there's a bridge up here. That's what I'm saying. Really wish we had that directional thing, because we wouldn't be doing all this guesswork, you know? I think I'm gonna be able to fit through that. Have to go this way. Ooh, hello. Look at this little ramp. Let's hit it. Hey. Down at the docks, baby. Simeon's trying to buy a car or something. Here we are.
This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
Alright, open the front gate by shooting the switch on the other side of the wall. Where's the switch? Oh, we're supposed to jump it
and
then...
Hey, stop where you are!
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show.
Sit down, baby.
Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder. Hey, you uglier.
Nice job. Getting the forklift truck, all right.
Our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates.
Okay, position the forks below the box, then raise the forks to lift the box. Gotcha.
Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
Alright. Go back this way. It's number two. Soldiers coming in. There's four.
They got more crates outside, CJ.
More crates outside, all right. I thought I saw one. Yeah, right here.
Shit, CJ. Shit.
We're good, homie. One last one, boys. People are just shooting at us, and I'm here chilling, driving a forklift. This is ridiculous.
Come on,
all right.
CJ, we got enough. CJ, get up front, drive us out of here.
And you need to put in, huh?
Grab that ammo.
Bitch, huh?
Grab that ammo. And let's ride! Lock up in Willowfield. Let's do it, baby.
They got a storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Oh,
nice
shit.
Lines, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn. I throw a crate at
them. Asshole trick.
Why are we throwing our crates that we were just trying so hard to get, man? I don't want to throw them.
I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
Who's the asshole? And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns. You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. Which it could do.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Well, we saved most of the crates. Nice job. Mission passed. Got some respect. I'll see you guys next episode.